I'm glad you made it back. And I'd appreciate it if you'd avoided talking to... I don't want any tentacled creature inside your mind. Except me.